Hi, my name's Lorna and I'm on the Software Engineering and Game Development course. I guess my journey started when I dropped out of college at 18 with the hopes of becoming a professional wrestler, but that didn't really work out the way that I wanted and ended up just working full-time until I was 24, and I was in a career where it just wasn't going anywhere. And I was really getting into Let's Playing at that time, and I kind of realised that I wanted to be making the games. And so I was at work one day and I saw an open day for the college, and they had a software engineering and game development course. So I was like, oh, I'll go down, I'll apply. Never done programming before in my life, didn't even know what programming language was. And they told me what I'd do. I chose to go to Blackpool in the Fylde mainly because it's close by. I could still go to work because I need to work, I have bills to pay. For me, the best bits are probably the tutors. They really know what they're talking about. Especially with the programming, I've had a lot of help from them and pushing in different directions as well. And they're all like experts in different areas.